Pearson over on the wing. Mazzaro's flipping it in. Rolled back into the corner. Sequeira tried to kick at it. Came in front of the net. The shot right on, and Miller makes the save on Versteeg.
Whistle goes face-off outside the zone.
Pronger keeping it in on the draw. Doesn't shoot. Got it across ice. Tipped back into the corner. Out in front, they score.
Versteeg's 18th of the year, and Miller had no chance. They got that pass through, and he had a hole net to shoot at.
Gerby swings it in over the line. Left there. Butler, the shot, blocked at the defense and kicked off the boards, but Montador holding it in. And now Gerby colliding with his check, Versteeg, and then Coletta comes over to get involved, and now Coletta takes a shove from behind from Richards. Meanwhile, play is still going on while the teams are changing.
That was a glove pass, but wasn't called.
Now here the Flyers getting back in over the line. An opportunity. Backhand, they score!
Started the troubles for Buffalo, and Van Riemsdyk, watch this backhand. I mean, you couldn't get it up any higher, any faster than that one. And Riemsdyk came in and got a beautiful goal.
Now kicked down, but kept in by Hartnell. And Myers fell to block it, and then Myers took a high stick in the face. No penalty called. What are they looking at?
Back in the first period, Tyler Myers was high sticked, and I brought it up that there should have been a penalty on the play. Well, not so, because the high stick came from a Buffalo stick. And as a result, there was no penalty called, and nor should there have been.
Here's Vanek tried to bust through. Knocked it on into the corner. Ennis keeping it in to Vanek. Out in front. Stafford scores! Stafford rips it home just as Philadelphia returned to full strength and Buffalo trailing by one.
That's Stafford's first goal in 9 games, and he was rewarded with 2 nice passes, one by Ennis and the other by Vanek. And that cuts the margin from 2-0 to 2-1. And a nice play all around for the goal.
Recovered by Buffalo and sent out to center to Tyler Ennis. Ennis getting it over the line. He gets around Mazzaros. Tried to clear it in front of the net. I don't know where the puck is, but I know where Coletta is. He's in the net, and he's getting a penalty. I take it back. They did score. It is a goal. Nobody celebrated. Nobody did a thing. They all just stood around looking.
People still aren't. The crowd isn't even angry yet because they don't know it's a goal. Oh, it's in. You see it right there. Patty drives the net, and it throws it, and you're going to see it find its way in right here.
Okay, is it time? He scores! Vanek chasing after it around behind the net. It comes. Commonville left it back there. Boys with a shot right up. Rebound! And Bobrovsky makes the save on Sequeira. He scores! Andre Sequeira would not be denied! He just kept his nose to the grindstone. Finally went around behind the net. Tucked it in. 3-2 Buffalo!
Well, if you had any question if Andre Sequeira could play forward, that answers it right there. Great vision down low. He gets the puck, had his head up, realized stay with the puck, came around and found a hole and backhanded in.
Get him up on that forward line as soon as you can.
3 unanswered goals by Buffalo has the Sabres in the lead and has the Flyers calling a timeout and also has a funereal atmosphere painted all over this building. Whipping it up on the wing to Gerby. Gerby tapping it in and chasing in after it and grabbed by, had a stick held by Pronger. Came out in front, the shot right on by Gostad, and it's trapped there and held. And now Pronger mixing it up with Coletta. And Gostad is right in the middle of things.
What do you think the message was on the timeout by Philadelphia's coach? Here's one play that the Buffalo bench is screaming for a penalty against number 20 Pronger as he grabs the stick of Gerby. And then the puck goes to the front of the net. A pretty good scoring chance for Buffalo. And the pushing and shoving starts, and we have 2 penalties, one to Coletta and one to Hartnell.
And the Flyers bringing it on out with 8 minutes to go here in the second. Versteeg getting it in over the line. Return pass. Bounced all the way to Miller. And Miller grabbed it. And Versteeg went after him and jabbed at him. And I'll tell you what, I don't blame the Sabres for being upset.
Well, Versteeg's getting a penalty. The referees.
You should.
Yep. He had that puck covered long enough where nobody needed to touch him.
You don't see this very often. 4-on-3 coming up.
Well, this is the time for Buffalo to really stick it to the opposition. Gave it away to Boyd. Stafford. Back it comes to Ennis. Ennis spinning. Ennis in front. The shot right on. Bobrovsky makes the save on Vanek. Point blank range. Back comes Philly. 2-on-1 in over the left. The shot. Miller got an arm on that one. Coburn going after it. He gets checked. Vanek tried to get away. Coburn got it back. Cleared it in front to Timonen. He scores.
Sometimes that's the price you got to pay when you got four forwards on the ice. When you don't have that resident defenseman back there, when things get a little scrambled in your own end, you see it come up the wall. He stays with it. He finds Simonen down low. Didn't get the puck clear, but the forwards are already moving up the ice, heading out of the zone, thinking the puck was going to come out. Forgot about Simonen, stuck back in the zone here.
And Timonen's a defenseman. What's he doing up in front of the net? Vanek had a great chance earlier and a good save by Bobrovsky. So we got a hockey game and a half going. Here now.
Dribbled up in the air, but not out of the zone. Philly keeping it in. Now it's knocked out to center. And racing after it, Ennis. Ennis cutting in over the line. Shoots one off the goal post. He smoked it off the pipe.
Well, Ennis is the most dangerous Buffalo forward, that's for sure. And he's got great getaway speed. And nobody on the Flyers is going to catch him. And he bounces it off the goal post on a real good attempt by Tyler Ennis.
Flyers keep it in by dribbling it back to the point. Long screen shot goes wide. Hooked around on the boards. Ennis hacked at it, didn't get it out. There's Miller making the save and hanging on to it.
Buffalo twice had a chance to get it out along the boards and couldn't. Miller had to make a pretty good stop here to keep this game at 3-3.
Myers scoops it along the wall, taken away by Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer on to McCormick with a shot right on the rebound. And Bobrovsky makes the save on Niedermeyer. He takes a shot. That one is blocked by Gerby. Gerby broke his stick and then stepped into Mazaros, and Buffalo 3-on-1 in the other direction. Gostad, the shot! And Bobrovsky got a piece of it. Sending it to the Buffalo blue line. Butler's pass up to Boys. Got it on to Vanek. Vanek in over the line. Vanek cleared it in front. They score! Jason Pominville roaring to the net. Deflects it home. And Buffalo regains the lead.
Go to the net with your stick on the ice. Good things often happen. And what a lovely pass by Vanek to Pominville. And he just redirected it. I don't even think it was a shot. Just a tip.
Nice saucer pass. It was able to get over the two-fire stick and land perfectly when it hit Jason. He was able to tuck it home.
Got it to Ennis. Let's knock down at the blue line. Connolly couldn't get away. Van Riemsdyk is checked. Puck came all the way back to Miller. Uh-oh. Miller just fired that one right into the crowd. Flyers will head to the power play. Scooped ahead now and bobbled down the ice by Sequeira. Philly coming right back in, and Carter's shot deflects and goes out of play as Morrison got back in time. Now he gets the open man back to the point to Timonen. He'll slip it. Now he gets it right back again. Timonen with a screenshot, knocked down in front of the net. They all whack at it. Later the shot. Miller makes the save. And it's gloved out to center ice. And Buffalo returns to full strength. Hitting center ice and shoveling it in over the line. But he lost control and the Flyers come back 2-on-1. In over the line. Richards the shot. And Miller got a piece of it and it goes out of play. On the wing, it bounces now to Connolly, spinning it out to center, 2-on-1. Here's Stafford coming in over the line with Montador. Stafford shoots, right on! It's cleared away into the corner.
And now time for Montador ahead. Coletta tips. Gostad looking at the empty net, throws it to the middle, and Gerby will slam it home for the empty net goal. The Sabres now lead it 5-3 on the empty net goal. This one comes to an end. The Sabres draw closer to a playoff spot. 5-3, the final. Buffalo picks up the win.